Who's the next shrimp on me body?
That would be me. Ah! No, not you. I meant me.
Nice shot, but no acorn, mate.
You ain't seen nothing yet.
Huh?
You thought I couldn't beat you? Think again.
Ah, lucky shot.
Luck had nothing to do with it. This is skill.
Okay, you got me.
This is control.
Okay, I'm tapping out, mate.
This is everything the professor's been asking for, but it's never good enough, is it? But I'll show you what I can do.
Girls! Bliss, what have you done?
What? No, I didn't.
This is why I didn't want you to fight yet. You can't control your powers, and now the girls are hurt. You'll never get your powers under control.
Never?
No, I didn't mean never. I just...
Yes, you did. Me can talk?
Whoa, just like that dog from the Baked Bean commercials.
Bliss, let's just go home and discuss this.
Don't go with them, Bliss. They're jealous of your powers.
Whoa, me can change shape?
The dog in the Baked Bean commercials can't do that.
They're afraid of you. They're afraid of how powerful you have become.
We're not afraid of you, Bliss.
They're threatened by you. They say you don't want them around. That you want to be the only Powerpuff Girl.
Bliss! Those are all lies!
Yeah, and they're not true!
Stop! Let me think!
Bliss!
Bliss, you've got to listen to me!
Don't listen to him! He doesn't want you to use your powers! He wants to control your powers! They don't understand how beautiful your powers
can be!
It's him!
Come with me and show everyone what you can do. All you have to do is take my hand.
Bliss, no!
Bliss!
Well, somebody's grounded.